Well, the chapel was kind of fun. My husband and I were sitting down one day and he drew on a napkin what he envisioned. And as we started looking through old books of old chapels, we went and toured a bunch of old chapels. We kind of really formed what we really were thinking we wanted to have built, but we wanted it to look as authentically 18th century type chapel as we could get close to.